Hi, there they are. This is Eagleville. I just caught him.
Hi, buddy.
Yeah.
Too late.
No, I got you. I'm not late. I got you. I'm in the car. This is Eagleville. It's just from the other side of the tracks, not by the falls. Eagleville. What's after Eagleville? Tolland? Yep, I'm just gonna go follow him up there. Okay, so I guess the next stop is going to be Tolland. Well, we'll see who gets here first. Here I am at Mansfield Mirror Road. I think that's where I am. And here comes 608, of course. I'm chasing them. This is fun. Plains Road, following 608 up to Palmer. Oh, you guys are great. Thanks. You make this fun. You really make it fun. It's kind of a cross between a bell and a horn here at this crossing. Kind of funny. Okay, I'm off to State Line. That was Chris giving a friendly wave out the window. Let's see what they dropped off. Maybe they didn't, I don't know. I think I heard him say they were supposed to drop some off here. Because I saw him stop down there for a while when he came across here. I don't know, it looks like the same train to me. Bridge. They have to move these off before they can come by. I didn't miss them this time. Okay, so I guess 603 is just taking these off and 608 is behind it. Comes 608, but that, oh god, the sun, I'm just blinded by the sun, I cannot see. I hope I got this in the frame here. Okay, so that's the end of this chase here, and they're gonna wait for 611. Bring back the wrecks down to the Willimantic. Oh, I guess let's see what he's doing. I can't see anything. Okay, you know what? I'm going to, that's the end of this. I can't take the sun in my eyes. I'm going back to Steaming Tender parking lot there.